problem, we need to know absorbance, which is equal to molar absorptivity.